Show your support. Like and subscribe.
Hey everyone, good morning. Hey, all right, so I'm out here in West Palm Beach, Florida. I'm at the Metropolitan, I think, Trucking Institute, I'm not sure. It's a place where I'm gonna get my CDL. I came last week, I got registered, paid some upfront money, and I've got my little cheat sheet here, and today I'm starting my pre-trip inspection course. So we're gonna see how that goes. I was just over there near the truck. There's a lot of people over there doing a pre-trip inspection, learning everything on the truck, basically just using your notes. And I guess it's more like a Prac App type course. I don't really see an instructor, so it's more, you basically get your hands dirty. So I'm about to go grab my gloves out of the truck and mess around with the glad hands and a few other things and really learn something. So we'll see how the rest of the day goes. I just wanted to go ahead and drop that for you. It's about 9:15 a.m. I look down like I got a watch on or something. I know you saw that. Anyways, there's a class now and then another class at 1:30. So I think I'm gonna do both classes today and see if I can maybe take the quiz tomorrow or maybe some other day this week. I wanna get out on the road as quickly as possible. All right, man, so I'll see you guys later. All right, bye.